Hello students, in the last video we have seen word art and text box. Now in this video we will see shapes and wrap text. So let's start. First we will see inserting shapes. The shapes is a drawing feature that helps you to draw different shapes like stars, banners, callouts, connectors, etc. With the help of these shapes, you can draw attention and enhance the impact of your message. To insert shape in a document, first of all, select the Insert tab. Now, in Illustrations group, select the option Shapes. Now, click on that arrow. Select a shape from the drop-down menu. There are many shapes available. You can choose any. Click and drag the mouse until the shape is the desired size. Now at last, release the mouse button. So here your shape is ready. Now, is it possible to insert text in shape? Yes, it is possible. You can use shape for inserting the text. Right click on the shape and choose the option Add Text from the shortcut menu. The insertion point appears in your shape. Now you can type the text. Like text box, you can also change the appearance of shapes. So for that, again you have to use the Format tab only. There are many options available like Shape Fill, Shape Outline, Shape Effects. These options we have already seen. To change the fill color, click the drop down menu arrow of the Shape Fill option. You can choose any color. You can also take the gradient effect or else the texture effect. If you want to change the outline color, click the drop down menu arrow of the shape outline button in the same group, the shape style group, and use the options under weight. Choose the dash style also. That's it. Now we will see the next object, that is wrap text. Wrap text is a feature that automatically starts a new line when a word in a sentence reaches a border of an object. The objects on which this feature may be applied are text boxes, pictures, or even the border of a cell or a margin. Let's see how. First, we will understand what is wrap text. Here, I have written one paragraph and also inserted one image. Now, I will start typing a next line. Let's see what will happen. Practice brings completeness and excellence. See, the next word, the excellence word, is shifted to the next line. I have not pressed the enter key, but then also it is shifted to the new line. Why? Because it reached the border of a margin. And this feature is known as wrap text. Let's complete the sentence. Now suppose I want to move the image above my text. So what I will do, I will simply click on the image and I will simply drag it. So this way you can move your image. But there are different options available to wrap text around a picture or an image. Let's see. To wrap text around an image, first of all, select the image Now, click the Format tab that appears under Picture Tools. Now in the Arrange group, click the Wrap Text command. There are many wrapping options available. When you hover over various text wrapping options, a live preview of the text wrapping will appear in the document. Select the desired option. The text will wrap around the image as per your selection. If you want to move the image, click and drag the image to the desired location. Now we will see alignment guides. See, alignment guides will help you align the image to a piece of text or another picture. Alignment guides are the green, horizontal and vertical lines that appear when you move an image. This will help you to align a picture or a text box to a margin, a header, or a paragraph. So if you want to properly align your image, use the alignment guides. Now we will see the position command. The position command helps you place your image or text box at a particular position on the page. To do so, first of all, select the image. Now click the Format tab. In the Arrange group, click the Position command. There are many options available. Select the desired position in the gallery that appears. When you choose any option, the text flows around it automatically. You can see the live preview also. So here, part 2 ends.